Lord of Wars was the best one for me. Like the way they built the journey of a bullet was amazing way, an amazing way to describe this whole movie. You know, the way it starts on the factory somewhere in the Russia, and then they show the hero thing, and when the title comes, you actually see the bullet, like you can see it right now. So the bullet being pressed, being cut, and it falls down, and you see the bullet, and then you see the title, you know?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's absolutely, totally looks 3D, especially to compared to today's era, but the idea, right?
Yeah, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, well, it's just a pretty old movie, you know, but it's amazing the way they built everything about around this journey of this bullet, you know?
Yep. And I think that's really, I mean, it's cool because I don't even remember this title sequence, to be honest, but it's actually quite genius because of the simple idea, you know, let's follow the pathway of a bullet, because that's really what the theme of the film is. And I think that's really the reason why I love title sequences personally, is because it's a design exercise that says so much, and there's so much to be done with it. And you can encapsulate an entire film done well. I think if it's done well, it's very memorable. Sometimes it's actually distracting and it could be counterproductive to the film going experience. And sometimes it's really great, you know? So it's just, yeah, it's interesting.
Sorry for interrupting you, but just this part was really cool. The way they made a cut between scenes through the opening and closing of the box. You see, they close the box, they open it,
different people.
You see it in a different location, like some harbor in Ukraine or whatever. And then you understand that this box is traveling somewhere. And actually in the next shot, you see the destination point at some African country, you know?
Yep.
And this is the way it works. You know, they sell these bullets and arms to rebels somewhere in Africa. And it's actually a sad story, you know, but the way it was done, it was amazing. And like a final shot from this sequence was just like, you see it and you think about it. Oh my God, that's actually happening somewhere right now, you know?
Yeah.
It's very, very emotional as well.
Yeah. And that's the point too, you know, which is the beauty of it. It's not just, I think the thing that probably resonates with you and most people on this is there's an emotional tonality that ties to the theme of the story. And like you said, it's actually quite depressing. That's really the goal, you know. I think that's the goal of it, is because you're supposed to see that the film's trying to tell you an idea. Whether the film is able to do that with the acting and the story or not, the goal is, you know, for you to go through that passageway. And if it's done right, like it is now, you're able to lift the curtains, so to speak, to, like, you know, build it out. Yeah, like right here too, you know, like load into the chamber. And quite a simple idea, but it's,
here we go. It's awesome. And you know, like when I used to be a graphic designer, when I actually started as a graphic designer, I always, like, the rule of thumbs for me was not only make a cool looking thing, because like you're saying, everyone is running after doing sexy pictures.
No, it's very true.
By just a little bit of more effort, you can actually put some story and emotional part of it, you know?
Yes.
And by increasing that emotional part of it, you just overall making your design more valuable.